Democrat Mark Schauer announced his campaign for governor Tuesday. The former congressman from Battle Creek is the first person to put his name in for the 2014 gubernatorial race. Faye Lee spoke to his top advisor about the campaign, as well as Republicans who are determined to keep Governor Snyder in office.
The race is on. Former Democratic Congressman Mark Schauer launched his campaign website Tuesday and announced via Facebook and Twitter he's running to be the next governor of Michigan.
Clearly, we need a different governor in Michigan, and he'll present an outstanding contrast with Snyder.
Schauer is running as an advocate for the middle class. His advisor gave few details about their campaign strategy, but criticized Governor Rick Snyder for giving tax breaks to businesses and taxing pensions. But the Michigan Republican Party is backing the governor for another term and says his policies work.
I think he's got an outstanding opportunity to show Michigan, all voters of Michigan, the fact that the reforms that he's put in place, the new laws, the less regulation, the job growth is taking place. It'd be great for all families in Michigan.
So what do voters think? A recent Epic MRA poll shows both Schauer and the governor have 39% of the votes, while 22% of voters are still undecided. That said, the former congressman still has a long way to go, since poll numbers show 61% of those surveyed don't even know who he is.
Well, today is the start of that. It is the start of a campaign to introduce Schauer to the people throughout the state of Michigan that don't know him.
And the Michigan Republican Party says they'll be using their statewide network to fundraise and help keep Governor Snyder in office. In Lansing, Faye Lee, Fox 47 News.
Mark Schauer also served as a state legislator. He was voted out of Congress in 2010. Political experts say Governor Snyder has some real competition because of his lukewarm approval numbers.